our fantastic McKenzy. This one is actually called Fight Song, and this one is not going to have a track. It's going to be an a cappella one. Fight Song is actually a super important song for all the Ashley Lauren Foundation kids. It's all about never, ever giving up, and that's what we're all here for today. Never, ever giving up. Making sure that you're still keeping the good fight. All right? So here comes McKenzy singing Fight Song.
Like a small boat on the ocean, setting big waves in motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream them loud. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of faith left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. And I will scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody believes, cause I've still got a lot of faith left in me, a lot of faith left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves in motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of faith left in me. No, I've still got a lot of faith left in me.